All right, pull squats. You're gonna get in your body squat stance, shoulder width apart, chest up, hips back, weight in your heels. You're gonna go down to 90 degrees. And instead of coming all the way back up, you're gonna go about halfway, so 45 degrees in your legs. You're gonna go back down. I'm just gonna keep going, just like that.